That leads us up to
today. Do this morning, we'd eat breakfast. We've got this bread that we really like. We've been making
it peanut butter jelly toast. It toasts in a pan very nicely.
It does. It's really good.
We got the hell out of there because at 8:30 there were already like the tractors pulling the boats all over the place.
Yeah, it was back to business with those sea kayaks.
We got out of there and started heading south to Route 6. There's some really pretty apple orchards. Apples and grapes. I think
grapes. So it almost looked like the grapes were like hanging.
Yeah, it was a system I'd never seen. This gorgeous country.
So we're here at the Beechwood Cafe on our way south. Awesome little truck stop. We had some butter chicken hot pie. And I gotta figure out how to order coffee here because a short black is an espresso.
I'm excited. Oh, so good.
About to slam it.
You're not used to tiny bites. No, you gotta suck. What are you doing?
That's really good. And that's with a chai.
Tim Tams make everything better.
Okay. So much sugar.
Let's have some jet planes now.
We stopped at New Zealand's longest swing bridge.
That was cool.
Another little tiny hike that turned into probably 45 minutes. They had a jet boat down below. We didn't do that.
We watched it.
We watched. It's mostly just a really cool bridge.
I would say once we got to about an hour and a half of this campsite, it got like really pretty. Like the mountains were gorgeous.
We finally got our first glimpse of Mount Cook.
Mount Cook.
Snow capped and all. And now we are at
Auto McDonald campsite.
Which is another DOC. We got our sticker up in the front window, so we don't have to worry about the camping fees. We already paid for them ahead of the time. The trails and everything, the maintenance that goes into keeping these parks.
You should just support the parks.
Yeah, it's worth the fee.
It is also because it's cheaper.
It's cheaper.
When you get here, it's like, I think it's like 10 bucks a person or something.
10 to 20.
But we paid 40 for the week, and we're for sure taking advantage of it.
Yeah.
The sand flies are pretty bad.
Yes, here's the thing.
That's what we keep swatting at.
We've realized that these sand flies look like gnats, but they are the mosquitoes of New Zealand. They bite your ankles. Not as annoying as a mosquito, but
they're
irritating. So, yeah, there's a really nice lake behind us. And
oh, it's beautiful.
The guy next to us helped. He gave us a lighter to get our stove working because the igniter is malfunctioning.
I feel like a lot of people think we're dumb Americans.
So that wraps up the last.
It was a good 3 days.
The last 3 days.
We're sunburnt. We're tired. But we're happy. And we're having a lot of fun.
Yep.